Order. Order in the court. I said order. Mr. Obese, you may now plead your case.
Republicans, yeah. Democrats, I wish everybody in the world can just hear me rap. I'll tell them that we need to vote for Barack. Yeah. Forget that he's black, focus on the facts. Picking George Bush as a leader was wrong. In 8 years, look at all the damage he's done. And a vote for McCain is just the same. I don't know about y'all, but it's time for a change. Look at Pakistan, Iraq, and Iran. Weapons of mass destruction was a scam. We didn't even find any objects. But look at the soldiers we lost in the process. I get on my knees and I beg, oh please, bring back our troops, cause they're dying overseas. These are our brothers, sisters, nephews, nieces, parents, family members, and our teachers, wives, husbands, some our cousins. They're over there getting killed by those Muslims.
Objection!
On what grounds?
Well, Your Honor, he's...
Objection overruled.
With Obama in the White House, with Obama as our president, with Obama as our leader, with Barack Obama. And the government ain't nothing but a liar, cause gas prices just keeps getting higher. No jobs, folks getting fired. If there's no change, there's gonna be a riot. And the Senate just keeps on acting like nothing is wrong, like this ain't happening. With all the technology we're packing, can somebody explain where the hell it's been lacking? Is he dead? Is he living? Cause 9/11 in my mind is still vivid. I still see it when I close my eyes, all those innocent folks that died. But yet as a country we rise, cause the red, white and blue still flies above the skies of this great kingdom. To hell with the countries that hate our freedom.
Objection!
On what grounds?
Why, Your Honor, he's making a mockery of the court.
Objection overruled.
With Obama in the White House, with Obama as our president, with Obama as our leader, with Barack Obama. This the most important election ever. Don't wish to vote, please be clever. Please. A black president to bring us together. Dr. King couldn't have said it any better. And I know he's somewhere in the clouds, tears in his eyes, feeling so proud. Cause Obama is a beacon of hope, so I beg you, please go out and vote. As cliche as this may sound, it don't matter the amount, every vote still counts. This great nation has been through a lot. We need somebody that can put us back on top. Somebody who's stronger and tougher, who can handle what the future has to offer. Who's better than Barack Obama?
None.
With that said, I rest my case, Your Honor.
This is Steven Gonzalez from Channel 12 News, and I'm standing outside this building right now, and this whole courtroom is just erupted. And I truly believe the change is on its way. Back to you, Dick.
With Obama in the White House, with Obama as our president, with Obama as our leader, with Barack Obama.
I am Barack Obama, and I approve this message. I'm just playing. But I bet he would, though. I bet he would. Yeah.
Order. Mr. Obese, you may now plead your case.
Republicans, Democrats, I wish everybody in the world can just hear me rap. I'll tell them that we need to vote for Barack. Forget that he's black, focus on the facts. Picking George Bush as a leader was wrong. In 8 years, look at all the damage he's done. And a vote for McCain is just the same. I don't know about y'all, but it's time for a change. Look at Pakistan, Iraq, and Iran. Weapons of mass destruction was a scam. We didn't even find any objects, but look at the soldiers we lost in the process.